everyone, before the video starts, I just want to quickly address an issue regarding my footage for this season. Basically, I had a couple of issues with OBS, and it cut out the bottom part of my screen. So you can't see my armor, my health, or my hotbar. It really sucks, but I hope you enjoy this season regardless. I understand if you want to go watch someone else, because a good part of the UHC experience is watching the hotbar and watching health and whatnot, but nevertheless, hope you enjoy the video. Thanks for watching. Again. Third time's the charm, am I right? I reckon, quote me on this, someone in the game at this very moment is full of diamonds. Cave 8. Number one. Oh. This is rough. Add a cave counter for each player. Cave, Aaron, please find a cave. Thank you. Almost. It was almost damage. In a gap, just to heal. I've got that much healing anyway that I can just afford to use one like that. Oh, okay. Please go away. Please stop this. Ugh, really? Diamonds! Woohoo! Ugh, that was a big sneeze. There's another spawner? Ooh-woo. What be this? Please, can I get, like, a really good look? God damn. Literally nothing. Can I get, like, a sharp 5 book? If I got, like, a sharp 5 book, I'd make a diamond sword. Just chuck it on it. Ah, if I had a saved my diamonds, I'd have a chest plate by now. Yay, XP bottles. I'm really sorry for the lack of commentary, guys. It's just, it's really early in the morning. And I'm really bad at commentary. So you add those two things together and it is not looking good. Not looking good in this neighborhood at all. I've been here, but I didn't go this way. Cool. Walk down here. Lava? Hello? Can you leave, please? Leave, please. Thanks. Yay, diamonds! How many have I got now? 13. I need 2 more to make 4 diamond. I'm scared myself. Do the chest plate first, that's the most important piece of armor. Blood diamonds, good scenario. Really? Progprot 4 in a bowless game. Hey look, I asked for a book. I got a book. Was it a good book? Absolutely not. I got a Progprot 4 book in a bowless game. Fishing. There's a lot of spawners in this game. anyone else finding, like, an actual metric ton of, like, dungeons? Because I am. Lava bucket. I'm just running in circles now. I need to find my way back to where I was so I can divert off into a different route. Like this way. I've been here. Two more diamonds until I can be four diamonds. Start finding diamonds. So I'm just gonna start work on a sharp 4 iron. I'm surprised no one's died yet. Twelve levels. Okay. Ooh, coal gives you a ton of XP. I wonder if sharp 4 is allowed. I think it works. I think the anvil will do it. If not, then yikes. Entertaining footage out of the whole season, right here. And you can't even see my hotbar. feathers aren't useful. They're useless. I'm gonna throw those. Base. Okay, so the plan is if I can't get full diamond by meetup. If I can't get full diamond by meetup, I'm gonna use the 5 diamonds that I currently have and make like a prot 2 helmet or prot 2 boots or something like that. I just need some kind of extra protection, I guess. Any form of extra protection is very much welcome. Can I make it? I want to see if it'll work. Bang, bang. Hey, it worked. Yay. It's unbreaking, yeah? Yeah, good. That's the end of episode 4. See you guys in the next one. If you guys even want to come watch my boring perspective again.